We all know that the modern world can be damaging to wildlife and detrimental to our environment. Sadly, the demand for ivory continues to threaten the existence of elephants, and poaching remains a significant problem as numbers decline. Thankfully, there's a simple way to combat this. In the fight against poaching, King's has teamed up with the Metropolitan Police to develop and validate new methods which can locate and identify fingerprints on ivory much more effectively. In the past, fingerprinting ivory was not possible using the older powders. They couldn't find the fingerprints due to its porous nature. More modern reduced scale powders had been in use in the UK for about 10 years and used by police, but had not been considered nor tested on ivory before. Our study showed that these new powders could actually be used effectively to locate fingerprints on ivory tusks, even up to a month after the fingerprint had been deposited. Since the original research, there's been a lot of developments, most notably that we can combine the fingerprinting technique with DNA profiling. It's also allowed us to partner with the International Fund for Animal Welfare, who have funded a pilot study with the Kenyan Wildlife Service to allow this to be used in the field to combat poaching directly. This work has had a huge impact and provides a much needed evidence base to allow simple fingerprinting kits to be funded and piloted in the field by rangers in Africa. The team behind the research are now preparing for larger scale training events with the rangers on how to use the technique. It has been used successfully in the UK, and this project now forms the basis which could help provide fingerprint databases for countries that don't already use them, which is great news. With the support of the International Fund for Animal Welfare and the Metropolitan Police Service, King's continues to lead the scientific developments and the impact of this research, which are urgently required to help end poaching.